Oh, back at the village. Oh! The
okay,
portal.
Now it says too tight. Oh.
The portal gets bigger and smaller as you go towards it. Is that him laughing? Or?
Sounds like it. I'll never see these techniques again. There's a lot to do.
Thanks.
Okay. That was weird. So he disappears and his like shadow trail's going this way, but then he pops up inside the dojo.
Hello.
Wow. Our shadow region. See a sword technique. It needs to be as fast as lightning. This is not your pass. Launch
hey, we were already good
head.
Warriors, thank you very much.
Yeah, you know.
Path never mind, it's all your path.
Learn ancient abilities of the Shadow Clans, ability points to unlock passive abilities or upgrades for your base Shadow Bars. You get a second ability point to improve the ability you want, or recover the ability points by resetting the ability tree in exchange for gold.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh.
Whisper.
We've got one.
And it looks like all I can get is Whisper.
There's three available. Three different ones. Ghostly Dash, Momentum, and Defensive Stats.
What?
Why does it say only Whisper for you? I don't even have Whisper.
Well, mine's all the way on the very bottom.
Oh, yes, yeah, sorry. I'm looking at the wrong thing.
Oh, I see.
We go from the bottom up. Control the shadows. Unlock a shadow power. So then we choose one of those five, the first tier. It goes up in
tiers.
But
we need more points to do them.
It costs money to reset your abilities. How do I leave? There we go.
So, accept mission, securing supplies.
Mission board.
Okay. I mean, I kind of like classic mode. What do you think?
Well, I don't know what the new mode is. The new... I don't know. I'm not quite sure the difference.
Normal?
Yeah.
We could do hard and get more experience.
Normal? No, easy.
Oh, come on. We can try normal and see what it is.
Yeah, see the difference. Oh, F2. 30 seconds. Oh, there we go.
Well, I guess that's if... one of us doesn't click it.
Yeah.
So it definitely seems like it's rewarding to either not be detected or to kill everybody or to not kill anybody.
Yeah.
I can whisper.
I can feel the vibrations on the ground. I see a lot of blood. Oh. Oh. That's the wrong button.
Well. There we go. We'll just both team up on him.
Let's ignore that. That guy up there's got magic by the look of it.
Which guy?
I don't know if he actually spotted us though. Guy up on this tower. This chap.
Gotta stop leaving bodies everywhere, Gabbro! You keep getting spotted!
I'm distraction. I'm running distraction. He's coming this way. Get him from behind. There you go. See, look, I'm the distraction.
I think it was actually me that time, but...
Yeah, but he was coming towards me. You've left a guy with his legs sticking out of the grass. Jeez, where did he come
from? What have you done, Gabbro?
It was me that time. Why can't I jump, get down off the thing? Behind you. In front of you.
There we go.
Well, this is going well. Steal their grain. We're only meant to be stealing their grain. Not slaughtering them all.
Hey, it's an option.
I think you saw it.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I whispered. So it's like a luring technique, right?
How do you do that?
That is your... your right bumper or your ability button.
I have no abilities.
Well,
no.
Okay, so let's try this again. There was a lot more people in that little house than
Yes.
I thought.
Ah, so. My neutralized nearby enemies before stealing to avoid detection. Summoning shadows to. What was that? Summoning shadows to dissolve objects. Oops. Sorry, I forget. Were we doing the stealth option? I can't remember now.
It doesn't really matter.
Whoa!
I like lagged out there for a second.
Yeah. I think he's coming for you.
Wow, he thinks he is.
Oh. Oh. Whoa, how did you see me? Oh, he saw you. Sorry.
Attack him! The guy on the tower is throwing bombs at us.
Yeah. Yep.
And he okay, he literally pelted me right in the face with one.
Scorcher. So there's a guy, yeah. There you go.
Oh, excuse me.
There's still a guy over there. We somehow sneaked past him.
Come here, buddy. Okay.
Oh, hang on. Spotted again.
Yeah, he's... I don't know if he's after me or... We're not doing so well in the stealth department.
Did either of us say we was any good at stealth? I don't remember that.
No, I mean, I can be. I have been in the past.
It's just a lot slower. If I was playing this solo, I definitely would be stealthing hard.
Yeah.
Well, no. Oof.
Where'd you go?
I'm just crossing the river in a different point. Yeah, you hear a whisper, don't you? Is there anything in there?
Where I'm at? Yes.
Yeah, No, I mean grain-wise. I don't, oh, you've been discovered. Never mind. I've been discovered.
Oh, jeez.
Are you okay?
Probably not. But yeah, we'll see.
Somebody else has heard you.
I think I'm kind of like waking up everybody at the moment.
Yeah, you might want to get out of there.
Sorry, that was my fault. There's a lot of people that just kept pouring into that room.
Yeah, I think we just avoid it. I don't think we need to be in there.
Well, there is a grain right there in the middle.
Was there?
Ooh. And then if you start stealing, it makes noise. See?
Moshimideno.
Ah!
The guy's literally walking through a valley of blood and...
Yeah. No, maybe we should be knocking them out rather than slaughtering them.
I don't think so. Like, I'm kind of just murdering everybody.
Yeah, I see
and
that.
It seems to be working. Okay. Oh Lord, that's the dumbest thing.
Right, do you want to go head on then, or do you want to go around?
Well,
can't go through.
Let me kill this guy. Might as well get the points for killing everybody at this point.
Yes, but they're demon points.
Or are we not demons?
And when I wake up in the morning.
Which side of the bed you wake up on?
Exactly.
Yeah. Okay, so
I mean, don't get me wrong, it's very fun to kill everybody. Hello.
The guy right down here.
There's a chap over there. Two of them. Three. Two. He's seen
me. Okay, we'll let this guy come over and investigate. And then when he gets close enough. Oh, it said murder or kill, but then apparently no. Goodbye, Gabbro. God, there's a lot of them!
It would be easier if you didn't auto-attack it.
I apparently had died.
Go back!
Okay.
So I think there's at least four active in there. Did you get him? Nope. Not yet.
There we go. Now I got him.
Just run! Are you alive?
Run away!
Just run!
I am very barely alive. Nope, and I got hit by a bomb.
Ah, was it the portal? Why does the loading screen keep going backwards?
I don't know. That's an odd one, isn't it?
It's weird.
Okay, so maybe... Maybe. What we do is you knock them out, and then you kill them. Or we can just knock everybody out.
Will they wake up at some point or not?
I'm not sure.
Or will they only wake up when somebody else finds them and says,
"Oi, wake up. Why are you sleeping?
Why can't I?"
Okay, so we're doing all right so far.
Oh my.
So the abilities have like a cooldown.
Well, I haven't used them yet, and it won't let me use them.
Oh, really? Did you not unlock the whisper?
Yeah, yeah. No, I mean, just the shadow dash. I can't even use the shadow dash.
Oh, it's being weird right now. I'm not sure if it's a... There's a guy over there. Watch out. He's seen ya.
Yeah, I can't even shadow dash onto a thing, onto anything.
No, it seems like... I don't know why.
I'm going to go the other way.
So my question is it like knocking him out quiet?
Yeah, is it quieter than stabbing him and having him scream?
I believe it is, yes. Because I just got that one guy.
There's quite a few guys here. See, there's a lot of guys outside as well, which they're the guys that are all piling in.
Oh.
But if you can get the grain quietly...
Guys.
Yeah. Oh, did you get it?
Did I get it? I think, yep. That's it. That's all of them.
Run away! Live to ninja another day.
One thing that doesn't quite make sense to me, so you could definitely do this mission as a pacifist. Like, you wouldn't...
It'd be tricky.
...kill anybody.
Yeah. Oh, I suppose if you knocked him out, it'd be... Yeah. Hey.
Oh, we're closer to... Yeah, we didn't get hardly anything. We leveled up, all right. Excuse me.
Hello?
Sumira.
Daughter. Oh, you're not here. You're a warrior. Sometimes the mind plays tricks.
Sansu.
My name is Sansu. I lost my daughter long ago. I hear her sometimes. If you ever hear her as well, please tell her to come back home. Please bring her back to me, won't you? Well, it depends if she's a devil woman or not.
Sorry, we've had
trouble in the past with devil women.
Ah, Sansu.
Sansu. Only in sanity would bring some peace. We need to work for the good of others. Together we will overcome the curse. There is a new mission available on the board. I believe in you.
Okay, so we are able to...
My sensitivity has gone up ridiculously all of a sudden. There we go. Better. Where have you gone? So we've got Dark Flame. No, we haven't. We've got Defensive Stance. Oh, that's alright. And Blood Smoke.
Okay, so now, if I am crouched.
No, we don't. We've got Ability Chameleon.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
Chameleon.
Yeah, Chameleon. I'm doing it right now.
Blocking. Restore stamina at a reduced rate. Does sound good.
I'm imagining. There's like. Who are you?
Ooh. Can you see me? Can you see me?
Oh, sorry. I ventured off.
Just in the dojo.
Yeah, I think that's pretty neat, huh? But you have to be completely still, you know?
Yeah.
Okay. So did you want to do normal or do you want to do classic?
I'm still not quite sure of the difference.
Me neither. Let's try classic again.
Yeah, it wasn't letting me do Shadow Leap for some reason.
No, I was having a hard time with that one on that level too. It's like, I wonder, I don't know.
Maybe we don't have it on normal mode? Is that the difference?
It shouldn't do. I mean, we obviously have it now.
Yeah. I mean, the little targeting thing wasn't even coming up on.
There's money inside.
Was at least three people.
So maybe this time we just knock them out.
Four people. Three people.
There was four.
Yes. I found somebody else.
Yeah, so let's try not to kill them.
Well, if nothing else, it doesn't leave a big blood splatter.
Ooh, dang it, I killed him.
Well, could you not have just avoided him?
I could have, yes.
I do, however,
well, I mean,
see
where's the fun
money.
In
I do see money. Hello. Oh, is this not the way?
Yeah, I'm not quite sure where we're supposed to go yet.
I guess it's this way. What's this?
Money right there.
Money. There's a chap there.
Just hop right over. There's money over here.
There's another fella over here. There's two guys. There's another guy up there on the stairs.
Yeah, saw him.
I'll try and get this guy.
Yeah, I got the guy on the stairs.
Any money? Monies? Oh, there's some. Oh. Who's just leaving their money around like this?
Oh no, there's a lot.
Oh. I think if they have it stolen, then they don't deserve to have it.
Ooh. Okay. There's a few people up on top here.
Oh, is there? One, two, three, oh god, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Well, I can whisper though.
Right, put him off.
So he's one of the ones that will just stand there and tell someone else to go look.
No. Oh, bad things. Mistakes were made.
Run, Gabbro, run!
No! I fell. Where am I? Camera, work with me. Where is he? Oh, it's right there. Oh, he got me. Are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm silently punching them all out.
Got a long way to go back. Oh, hello. You angry boy.
Yeah, unfortunately they spotted me.
Hello.
Okay, so even if I go chameleon, they can still catch me. There we go.
Yeah, I think if they've already got a bead on you. Chameleon's not going to help. Oh. Oh. Sending a message.
Sorry. I guess that's what we're doing.
Oh, that's the name of the mission, isn't it? Thought they were sending us a message that we are... bad at this game.
So this is an eliminate the target mission. So should we just kill them all?
Well, these guys at the beginning are fairly easy to avoid. But the only problem is we've got them. Got to avoid them again later.
Right. So, I mean...
Actually, we could just jump off the cliff there. Straight down.
Oh, okay, so do you not want to kill him?
Alright, it's up to you. I'm gonna get this guy here. What?
Come on. I just get him.
Yep, I knocked him out there. Oh. I think somebody heard you.
Yes. Alright, so, I mean, do you want to just do sneaky sneak then?
Whatever. Just go with your heart. Just go with your heart. That's all I ever ask. I'm gonna say that guy's.
Oh, I didn't get to him quite fast enough.
Oh, I killed him. Oh, we killed him. Oh, no. No, damn it. I think he's alive.
Yeah, I don't think the chameleon works all that great.
Oh.
Well. Alright, so yeah, we could just do sneaky sneak this time.
I thought that's what we were doing.
Well, so.
Okay.
Nope.
Not that way then. Damn it. Bloody ninja and he just fell off the roof.
Can we? No.
No, there's invisible barriers. Nearly.
Well, we haven't killed anyone yet. Careful. We might be okay up here. Oh, look, there's a
thing. A statue. Oh, warlords.
What? I wasn't paying attention to any of that.
The achievements during the war have given them a superior status, reflected in their robes. Why can't I, Here we go.
Yeah, we got that guy.
Someone fell to the ground. Is that a body? Oh. It might be rumbled.
I'm trying. He's kind of just stuck there.
I got him.
I'm gonna get this guy that keeps discovering bodies.
Yeah, he's a bit too observant, isn't he?
Well, not really though, because he keeps getting stuck on that corner. Okay, so I got that statue. Did you get it?
Yes. I'm trying to hide all these bodies. The grass is getting full. We're getting a bit busy in the grass. I mean, I think we'll be all right. You never know. There we go. Right, so there's a bloke over there. A bit too far away. 1, 2, 2 of them this level? Oh, you've been spotted. He didn't seem much of a warrior.
He's not. That was it. I think we're just supposed to kill him and then escape back out.
It's not saying escape.
Is it not? Says escape to me.
Do we escape with the body?
Yes, sure.
Whoa.
There's a gold up here. Ooh, there's a guy up there still. Hang on.
He's fine.
Everybody, Gabbro. No witnesses!
I don't think he saw anything.
I think some of them are waking back up.
We sent a message. S rank. Wow.
Ooh.
Spirit. Oh, does that never just mean spirit? Never detected.
No hostiles killed and caught. Wow.
That, no. I'm sure you killed somebody.
Well, I killed the main guy, but maybe he doesn't count because he had to kill him.
Oh, yeah. No, he wouldn't count. Yeah.